sought to destroy her. But I think she's suffered enough. We put her in there 2 days before her 8th birthday.
Error. No life signs detected.
She died 6 days after we pulled the plug.
Release sequence complete.
This is how it ends.